All right. Hello, everybody. This is Wuching Long back from the dead. I know I haven't posted any YouTube videos for like 2-3 months. There were little snippets here and there on my Twitter and on the YouTube page about, you know, oh, yeah, I'm on a hiatus. Real life happens. I'm back for this right now, and I hope to have more projects going forward, but I have to see how busy I am in the coming months. Anyways, today we are playing Kingdom Hearts Point 2, Birth by Sleep, Fragmentary Passage. Yeah. This may be the first game I've played in the Unreal 4 engine, come to think of it. Yep, save. Suggested. Makes it so that. Yeah, it looks good. Brightness settings fine. Okay, I can change all of these settings from the title screen. Every time you see Square Enix, take a drink. That's probably gonna be the last time you saw Square Enix. Back on. Tell me if that destroyed all the audio balance. Config. Oh, I'm gonna have to go in and play. I think I remember. I like the left and right reversed on the camera. I like fast camera rotation. Navi map on. Sure. Yeah. Vibration, sure. I can't turn EXP off. Oh, they just change it to a setting whether you want to receive experience or not. Alright. Yes, save to the system file. New game. Proud mode. I'm gonna die a lot because I'm rusty. I used to play Kingdom when I was in high school, which don't ask me how long ago that was. I used to play, I had an imported copy of Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix, and I would do critical mode runs. And I used to actually be good. But I'm rusty. Shortcut command menu on the deep. Oh, you guys, I usually translate the controls for anyone who's curious. Okay, R2 is lock on target, or switching targets while locked on. R1 is lock on or release lock on, also used for shoot lock. Oh, I forget the English name of that mechanic. When you hold it down, use triangle for situation command. I also forget what they called that in English, because I haven't played an English Kingdom Hearts game in a long time. O is select, X is cancel or jump, or let go when you're hanging from a ledge, square is guard, slash dodge while moving. Options is field menu, or in battle, it's the pose button. In an event is to pause and choose event skip if you so wish. L1 is to access your shortcut commands on the face buttons. D-pad is cursor movement and change your command selection. Left stick is move your character. Middle touchpad thing on the PS4 control is change the camera. So is the right stick. And R3, clicking the right stick, is center the camera behind the direction you're moving. Yes, I can speak Japanese. I've been studying it 11 years. Shot lock, there you go. Thanks, TJ. See, we'll get through this together. I literally don't know the English translated terms for a lot of the games I do translations of. I play a lot of games in English still, but a lot in Japanese as well. Oh, there's probably going to be stuff to translate here. Oh. Are we going to see the end of the fight at the end of Birth by Sleep? The day of the final battle with Xehanort is near. We must choose on 7 protectors for the 7 pure hearts of light. For this purpose, I need to tell you the story of the 3 Keyblade wielders who disappeared in the tragedy 10 years ago. Ventus, Terra, and Aqua. It looks like it's become necessary for Ven, Terra, and Aqua to return to this world. At the beginning of the battle with Xehanort, Aqua seems to have hidden the body of Ventus in a safe place. And then Aqua left in search of Terra. But she appears to have entered a world that she cannot return from on her own power.
Aqua.
I met Aqua in the world of darkness. I think Sora ended up knocked out at the end of... This is right after Dream Drop Distance where they're talking. It's been a long time since I played Dream Drop Distance, so that's the one I'm least familiar with the story of. So my memory's hazy, but yeah, I believe he's unconscious after all the crazy stuff that happens. Oh, you're right, Vols. Now, see? This is why you guys are here. I try to understand the story, but... I haven't replayed Dream Drop Distance in a while. And I remember the important bits, but not small things like that. We're gonna watch the opening again. They're very proud of their CG. I mean, I really like the CG. When I was a kid, or what I consider a kid anyways, because I'm a grumpy old man. I'm 12 years old, guys. Very old. I remember when I had Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix when it wasn't out in the US, and I would play it on my PS2 all the time, and they had the secret ending with the cutscene for Birth by Sleep. And back then we still knew nothing about that game, but the fight scene was so, like, I was kidding, like, oh, this is awesome! And I would just watch it over and over, and I'd just fight, the Terra's armor. I'm bad at names. Like, just to watch it again. Even though you don't have to fight it to watch it, there was a cinema mode. But it was, just watch it over and over and over. Monster, that one over there. You'll get your spats fix. This thirsty lady. Aqua's story is sad. Yes, but at least she also gets the prestige of being the only Keyblade wielder who was ever more intelligent than a lump of rocks. Well, besides Xehanort, the only good Keyblade wielder who was smarter than a lump of rocks. Master Arakis was dumb. He was like, darkness, man. And he got killed by his own, favorite disciple. Okay, so we watch the opening, we watch the cutscene, then we watch the opening again. That's... There are trees now in the world of darkness. That's convenient. That's where the oxygen comes from. Oh, I'm sorry, Dark World. Do you want to confirm basic movement actions? Sure. I don't need to, but I like to dick around in tutorials sometimes. Move with L. You can move the camera with R. Oh, it's not even a thing. It's just gonna show me this. Yeah, okay. Oh, we still have the cartwheel. The godliest dodge move. No magic, no items. Oh, you can read the story up until now. That's That's a lot of text. That's a lot. That's a lot of text. Who's ready? All right, everybody. Sit down for story time. I'm just kidding. Okay. All right. Let's take a look around. Let's not rush. My first instinct is to just balls to the wall. So we got some weird flowers. Purple stuff. Purple stuff, never a good sign. Jump with X. We have high jump already. Why is Cinderella's world in Dark World? I hate that. I'm gonna call it World of Darkness. I'm sorry. Dark World sounds goofy. Press O to attack. Okay. No, I want to try the guard. But it was just making a cartwheel. He's locked in, shall we? I don't want to do the full combo because it takes so long for that finisher animation. And you just need 3 hits to kill these things. I have nothing against the residents of the World of Darkness. But I've walked a long way to get here. I don't know how much time has passed in the World of Light, but there's something strange going on, that's for sure. Let's hurry ahead. Okay. Looks like I have no choice but to progress through here. By the looks of it, seems like you can't cross, but if you bring out your courage and step forward, you'll jump across without problem. Yay! Yay! Whee! You can use the situation command by pressing triangle. I got a potion. There's this feeling of worry in my chest. It's been a long time since I felt like this. Is it because of this scenery before me? Is this your work, huh? I leveled up, attack power increased. There's still 3 hits. What's the point? You can see all the information so far by going to the game help in the command, or the start menu, the options menu. The start menu by pressing options.
Nani mo utagawazu 毎日が続くものだと思っていた。
I never doubted anything. I thought every day would just continue as normal forever. Oh good, they're not making me translate the flashbacks. Graphics in the flashbacks look so chunky.
I can see your polygons.
It must be that this world, everything in this world was swallowed completely. Not just the people, but the dogs waiting for their master's return, the cats in their favorite spots, many living things, the trees and flowers. For everything to disappear is the same for. For everyday life to experience the same as being swallowed in sadness and drowning in it.
Let's
progress. Nothing will happen if we turn back now. There's a bunch of challenges. If you meet the challenge, you will get costumes as rewards. Oh boy, it's time to play dress up. Oh boy, cat ears. What is happening to my Kingdom Hearts? I don't have any. Oh, we have. We can get white. You can edit the color too. Where do I see challenges? Oh, here we go. Shadow Otaso. Defeat 30 shadows. Get Aqua to level 60. Finish an enemy with guard counter 5 times. In the castle town. Oh, smack 20 of the lampposts in town and collect prizes, orbs from them. Aim for somewhere high in the town. Okay, that's kind of vague. I wonder if we can see a shooting star in the town. Alright. Okay. So, lamppost must die, huh? Die, lamppost. Die. Is it 20 unique lampposts? Or is it just hit a lamppost 20 times? Oh, I have to hit one until it drops everything it can drop, I guess. Smack, smack, smack. Destroy everything. Vandalism. I'm
engaging gameplay. Smacking lampposts with a metal pole. This is what I've waited years for. These lampposts had it coming. It just stands there like, yeah, aren't you worried that it might fall out from under you? Reflexes. Still, she didn't fall in like every other good Keyblade wielder would have, so. The time passed and the path crumbled. If we turn back time... in the place where... time really has no meaning in the world of darkness. It might be possible. Just hit everything. That's the answer. Yes, this is a standalone game taking all the elements that they wanted to use in Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep 2 that they did not use in Dream Drop Distance and making... Yep, so that's it. Sorry, I had to translate. Making a... basically, they say the content in this is about equivalent to one world in Kingdom Hearts 3, and it's in the Kingdom Hearts 3 engine. We have magic. So we have magic shortcuts now. Oh, it already set all my shortcuts of everything I have. Fire on O. Blizzard on triangle. I want thunder on triangle. Blizzard can be on square. And cure on X. That's pretty much what my normal setup is. Wait, I got new challenges. Probably has something to do with magic. There we go. Just... defeat 30 Heartless with fire type magic, blizzard type magic, thunder type magic. What are these? Blizzard Rider. You can create rails using blizzard magic. Create a rail and travel a long distance using it. You can freeze Heartless and stop their movements. Freeze 5 Heartless at once and then let's try shattering them all at once. Okay. There are certain Heartless that are weak to certain elements of magic. Attack a Heartless with the magic it's weak to. Anything else? Nope. On the Monster Sparkle Dawn. Do these count as lampposts for me to smack? So... oh, okay. I can have 2 shortcuts. Ice, blizzard. Can I create ice? Okay... wait, am I supposed to... go back? Oh, maybe? Alright, I have to kill Heartless by blocking. Oh, come on. I never liked the shell block. I have to kill them with it, though. There's a run. Let's just be careful, it was 5. Okay, I think it was 5. Okay. this one? Fukabad. Oh, defeat. 45 Fukaba. I think those are the bad things. Oh, I got this one. We have wings now. And we got this thing. Okay, so next is use. I got the guard counter thingy. So kill them with fire, kill them with ice, kill them with thunder. Time for more decoration, though. Oh, the other one didn't come with decoration, I guess. Now we have wings. I can see this is going to get out of control very fast. I missed the chest. Let's see. Oh, was that it? Yep, big old chest. It's the map. Now I forget which lampposts I've beaten up. These ones are. Just start from this one. I don't know why the game wants me to beat. But a save point. Okay. Cool. Look, I am on a mission to defeat all of the evil lampposts. These things are weak to lightning, so. Probably me. What challenges did we finish? This is a new one. I'll kill those flame dudes. Hit the weakness. Alright, we beat up all the poor things that didn't deserve it. Okay. A new decorations. Oh, we got. Oh. Pauldrons. A pauldron. That floats. Oh, we can get designs on our clothes. I see. Oh, that's what she said. I see a gear up on the rooftops. Yeah. And? Right. We have no magic right now. Oh, they ran into each other. Does that count as killing them with magic? No. Oh wait, there's a bunch of magic right here. Give me. Light. I don't know. I have 4 kills with ice, though. Maybe. Hey-ya. Oh, okay. Kidding? I'm kidding, it's supposed to solve every problem. Oh, we got air slide now. Didn't have that before. Doesn't seem to be anything more around this area.
Oh, oh.
Lightning!
Leveled up.
Oh. I killed more than I even saw. Or I was hitting lampposts with the lightning and that was dropping on. That's possible too.
Oh my god, camera, don't do that.
Please. Yeah, it's Thundaga. You have all the Agas. She's level 50. I'm level 52 now. You start at level 50, and she was a mage character, supposedly. Even though she had, like, the best melee combos, too. Pretty much. Got double jump. Yeah. Alright. I'm still recovering. You guys, chill. I just want to murder you all with lightning. That's what the game told you to do, okay? Nothing personal. It just said, smite them with lightning. And I went, okay. What? Is there one up there? The music's still here. Oh, hello. Is that attack command actually useful? I mean, I never had a problem with any of Aqua's. There's something up there on the bridge. To me it feels like... I always never had a problem with Aqua's attack. It was actually the one that felt the best to me in Birth by Sleep. I got new challenge access. Oh, one more with lightning. Flight battle. Finish 5 Heartless in the air without touching the ground. Okay. I think I have to use physical attacks for that, right? I mean, otherwise I could just spam magic, like, to kill a bunch in the air, right? There's something over there. There's a path that leads underground. Perhaps. A flight potion, my favorite treasure. This is one of those spots. I want to see what's over here first, though. Does that just lead back into the town? That's a wall! Fine. Lead that way. Huh? What? We fell down. Wing, wing, wing. What's the shiny stuff over here? Just particle effects on the back? Oh. Wait, what? Okay. Well, alrighty then. This doesn't seem to really have... Wait. Oh, there we go. Yeah? Wait, am I supposed to go this way? There's nothing over here, though. I think maybe I go over here when there is... I hit another gear and it opens up more area. 'Cause that's a different area. Yeah, that's just doing nothing, so... Alright, I'll go check out the underground passageway. The game is... Looks like you have to do the gears in an order they want. Very well. Where are the Heartless? Where are the Heartless? Come on, you have a big open circle. Really? That's probably after I hit this thing, then? Fine. It's like war flashbacks, only happy. You may get situation commands against enemies. Triangle to activate these situation commands. You can change the command with the D-pad. Up and down buttons. You may find style change situation commands appearing in battle. This allows you to... some also allow you to release powerful magics. Okay. Well. Alright. Now we killed him with fire. Oh, or we do that. I missed. I kind of want to. It's not. Oh, there will be more Heartless to kill. Maybe. If I attack, can I use... I can't use my level jump. Okay. Treasure. Looking at me funny pole? That's what I thought. Oh, I finished a challenge. I have new ones. Okay. What are the new challenges? Probably have to do a style change. Finish. Activate a Magic Wish style finisher. Okay. That's it. New decorations. Oh boy, we got cat ears. Oh boy. My kingdom heart, my childhood. Oh my god. I want to see if I can jump around that. Okay, still gotta go up. There's nothing here anymore. I, I get your hint. I'm trying to explore. That's a dead end. Okay. Just wanted to know if I could jump over there. Nah. This is the only taste of New Kingdom Hearts stuff I'm gonna get for I don't know how long. Just let me explore. Yes, around here, there doesn't seem to be anything else. No. I wonder how to do the challenge, like, where do you grind, or do you just have to reload? Okay, this context-sensitive movement does not work. Where am I? I fell down on the other side of town. I'm gonna stop trying to use it and just jump over. I'm trying to try your new features, Unreal. Gotta do me like this. Well, it's still a dead. Okay, alright. Hello? Oh, okay. I thought I could make it with a regular jump, and I'm like, nope. You thought wrong. Oh, this was for the one high place mission. Which means we got Wing instead of Holy Wing. Clearly Holy Wing is better. It's got Holy Wing. I already hit that one because it's shiny. So this one was literally just go to a high place. Can I go over there? Doesn't look like it. That looks aesthetic. That's where I came from. There's a gear somewhere. Oh, screw it. I'll go over there. No. Yeah, this is the one. For sure. Right. Where else have I not gone? I don't know. But jump. What's up there? That looks like a place you can go. Nope. Oh, there's an invisible wall. Never mind. Never mind then. Jump high enough to get there from here. I can't stand on the weird purple crystal goop. Or, I don't know, is that supposed to be the color blue? Nah. The holes in the wings make them stronger, Bored. Trust me. I've played video games. You can't go over there. This is Troll. I don't see. I went to that one, though. I'll go hit it again. Fine. Invisible wall. Did I not go to... I thought the ones you activated... Okay, I must have not been here because this guy's not murdered. Oh, okay. So it was shining from afar, but not close. Oh, okay. Yeah, they disappeared when I hit them. I am pay attention. The war. That annoying kid was there. Got us all killed. Shoot lock. Hold R1. Go pew 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 pew. You have a focus gauge. You need focus orbs to restore the focus gauge. So go pew 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 pew. Let me guess, the challenge is to go pew 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 pew. There you go. Excellent chain. Oh, yeah, yeah. The mini- you have to get excellent on the follow-up attacks with a max shoot lock. Okay. I've been playing for a little while. I'm to pockets. See, we have cat ears now. Why? Why do we have cat ears? Somebody tell me. Wait, how do you make... Oh, wait, is this where you make the thingamabobbers to glide on? I just had an idea. I need to try something for that one, challenge. Oh, hello. Boom. I only got one excellent, I'm bad. I don't have enough focus to... There you go. Quick, I need something to slaughter with fire gun. Am I playing on- no, I'm playing on a regular PS4. How does the game feel? It feels good. Say what you will about Kingdom Hearts, but they know how to make a good action game when it's the main team. Some of the side ones you can make a case for- oh, what the- I'm scared. This is too spooky, man. I am dying. No, I am not dying. This is an improved state of affairs. Horde. Okay, you're still basically invincible. Come on. Too slow. Dang it, I missed all the excellence on that one. Oh, they have magic again. You have to master to play the game on critical. Yeah, this is only proud though, because that was the highest option. I have guard, but why guard when you can dodge Hui Hui? I mean, it depends on the boss. If you learn the boss is weak to guard, of course you spam it. The memories in this world are also being destroyed. The other thing about it is there are challenges in this game, and I'm trying to complete the challenges, which is why I'm playing a certain way or spamming a certain skill to clear the challenges. I was never about to reflect life. If only we could turn back time anywhere, it'd be so great. We can return to that night when all three of us were up staring at the stars together. Oh, I'm turning back again.
Aqua.
Aqua.
What?
What? Why are you here?
Aren't you in the world of light?
Did you not make it back? Or did the world of light get... Why won't you say anything? Spooky. Is it just a memory this place has shown me? Or did you come to scold the weak me? Please, Aqua, you are 100 times stronger than Terra. There are memories laying in that place too. I wonder where the people who used to live in this world disappeared to. The people here avoided being thrust into the world of darkness. Being able to at least confirm that much eases, makes me feel a little more at ease. This world is... Has this world also fallen into darkness? That's... Spooky. Well, for Aqua, not that much time has passed, but yeah, it's insinuated that a bunch of time passed in the world of light. Ben, what did you come to tell me? I promised to wake you up no matter what. I'm sorry. I need to get back in order to wake you up. My heart about that seems as it's about to melt. Darkness. The one who prevented that from happening was your existence. Okay. This mirror is... What? Spooky! Mic quality is good, guy, right, guys? Whenever I check it on my side, I feel like there's background noise. I feel like I should know what this is, but there's this, zodiac symbols. Thank you, system. I've studied the language for 11 years, so I hope it is useful for something. Oh, so spooky! I'm getting spooked. I might learn something if I follow those mirrors. This is the map, probably. The world inside the mirror. Original name? I still haven't figured out how to make ice things to slide on. Oh, there we go. Does that count as that didn't complete the challenge to do that though? What? What? I said there was a new challenge. What is this one? Defeat all the Heartless hiding in the world inside the mirror. Solve the mystery of the world inside the mirror, the room inside the mirror, and win in battle.
see through the mystery inside the rooms of the mirror and acquire an item.
Kill it with fire! I'm missing. Pretty badly.
Connections between people are wonderful things. Okay. Okay. I have another new challenge. Oh. Defeat 20 water cores. Any other new challenges? Nope. New costumes. Oh, we got Cordelia wing. Cordelia back. Sure, why not? Wait, what was this? Oh, this is more of the synopsis stuff. Which way did I come from? Must be this way. Oh no, mimics. Forget everything and just melt into the darkness. You're spoopin' me, voice. What did I say about spoopin' me? Don't do that. Treasure? Empty. Oh. I see, this is... One of these things is not like the other. One of these things doesn't belong. Can you tell me which one of these things is not like the other before I finish my song? Okay. You'll never be able to return to the world of light. Voice? Why you gotta be such a downer? They all look the same. Is it just positioning? Hey, yeah. Oh, not Tsubashi, Wazurashi. Relationships with other people are fickle things. I was like, that first one sounded really positive, but that was just me skimming and not reading. Process of elimination? They all have the same command of open. Like, that's not the hit. Do I hit them? Hitting things is usually the answer. thing that happens.
Yes, yes, forget everything and melt back into the darkness.
Oh, system, I'm sorry, I didn't see your question earlier. I've studied Japanese 11 years. Wait. Did I answer it earlier? I'm going crazy.
I'm being bedeviled by this
treasure puzzle that I can't figure out. Hit the chests. Maybe it makes a difference. It's so hard to hit them, though. See how hard it's so hard to hit these things. Tink. Like, the sound effect's different based on what kind of strike you use, too. Did I check this one? Wait, was that one facing backwards? Or was I just seeing things? I think I was just seeing things. I was totally just seeing things. I don't remember which ones I've checked. I think that's the entire left side, though. Now, the tricky thing would be if none of these chests are it and there's something else, or which chest list changes every time based on something. This room's driving us all crazy. Maybe the secret is in the mirror. Maybe, maybe. The mirror doesn't reflect much, though, it seems. I don't see any of the treasure chests in the mirror, actually. I don't see myself in the mirror either, though, so. It's like a door in like one of these curtains or something. That was the Master Scout. Everyone's crawling out of the woodwork. What? Wu has a game that not many people have? Alright, I guess I'll watch it. That's alright, I know most of my just, oh, I'm tired, I'm just gonna play this video game. It's pretty boring. My right. There's clearly something funky going on. Like, clearly they're not curtains. It's a rock wall with a curtain, like, glued to it. So you think it's a curtain, and then you hit it. Pretty sure I checked all of them. Outside the mirror. Outside the mirror. I'll look. Let's see here. Oh, that's it. The outside mirror. It's okay, it's that one. We have a winner, folks.
So is this one?
What? It was totally this one.
Come on.
Oh, wait, okay. Wait. Oh! Wait, because it's mirrored. So... my left, but it'll be on my right when I go through the mirror? So it's... Or am I not supposed to mirror it? Okay, well then... the middle one, left one in the back. We won't. Yay, we got a Mega Ether. And, but the real prize here is the castings, am I right? we got purple shoulder pad. That's it. This one feels like the special way to go, because it's like a straight line from the entrance. I'll go there later. Okay, I see some steps. Solve the mystery of the mirror and progress. Okay. So... burn everything? Kill it with fire? Kill it with fire. Okay. Looks like that. I was hoping they would spawn more Heartless for me to. Yes. I'll never return to the world of light. How long is a long distance on the ice rail? Challenge, please. Oh, I can't jank. Wow, they actually have like, they make you turn around like a normal human being instead of spinning faster than is humanly possible. Something to do with the torches, maybe?
What?
No, that's the end. Maybe it's not this section of the stairs? One of the mirror doors should- oh! Okay. Well, that helps us identify which room this is. An exit in this mirror. Hit the mirror. Hit everything. That's the answer. So here's... challenge has been unlocked. Wait, this was the right way to go? I'm gonna have to go back. To be tossed about by your own doubts.
Oh,
I want you lying about their feelings.
Is you.
No, my heart's right here!
Mirage Aqua? I'm dying. Where is she?
Oh god.
Oh, they nerfed Cartwheel. They totally nerfed Cartwheel. Where are you?
I don't have mana!
I have camera turn speed on fast and it still feels like molasses. Oh, come on. What do I have to do to get great? Ven, and even a mirage, an illusion of myself. What is the meaning of this? Yeah, the weaving up with the customization is eh. I'm putting it on though, because I'm gonna try all the features. It broke. Okay. Search all the scattered mirrors. Challenge? What's the new challenge? It's this one. Oh, finish the battle with Mirage Aqua with an elegant spin. What am I supposed to like do a mid-air finish? Save you. No one will save you. Okay, there's a pillar with a light on it over here. Uh-oh. Oh, I can rotate the world. I'm scared. Point of that was nope. Is there any point in continuing to fight? I don't know how you're supposed to build up a style command if that is what they want. Now where am I? There's a lantern. I'm like, all the lanterns are on one side of the pillars, except nope. They're not. Okay, so the mirror is most certainly on the ceiling. It's like, so... hello. Alright, let's build enough things with fire. Dang it, I touched the ground. Where am I gonna get... Build fire, build fire. Stop that, stop that. Oh, there aren't three enemies up here. That's unfortunate.
Wait, what?
Oh. The ground just came up to meet me. Okay. Now, where is the pillar to turn over everything? Pillar. Not seeing it from this direction. Trying to look from different angles to find that piece of the pillar. Now I can't find it. Is that it?
There it is.
Floor has the answer. Well, oh, geez. What again? Attack they chose, and it chose to troll me with the ice attack 3 times. Wait, was this the... This is the room where I just fought Heartless, right? Save point. There's there. I could have swore I was doing a counterclockwise circuit. Broke that mirror. Yeah, okay. No, so entering that room, that was a different room. Oh, that's right, I have that mission to freeze 5 turtles at once. Hello, cast the Margo, please. It's like the cartwheel command is overriding. Challenge has been unlocked. When did I get a decoration? Oh, we got these goofy things. And we got this pattern. What challenges did I finish? Oh, I killed enough shadows and I killed enough of the bats. I need to kill 12 more oh, and I finished the fire one. 12 more enemies with ice. Kill 50 Heartless and Style Change. I think you only do regular attacks to get Style Change. I'm not sure. Because when you ever use an element, instead you get a big elemental attack of the same type of whatever elemental you did. Find 7 gems in the mines of the 7 dwarves, and you'll get white cat ears. Are they in barrels? I would assume not. But what do I know? Oh. Really fit to be a Keyblade Master? Rude. So you can go over there, but that's not enough height. Oh, does the mirror take you from section to section? So they can be hidden under barrels. Alright. 2. Not there. A new challenge. What now? connections. A mysterious rock that appears when you examine the mirrors. There appears to be a strange pattern to them, but... Oh. Do I have to stop them at the right time? Or... Oh no, you're supposed to form a star with them. Close enough? Yay! I done did it all by myself. That gives us frilly lace. Must a KT cat. I need to find more jewels. Or kill things with ice. Oh no, these guys are not.
The potion fell just in time.
Oh, I wasn't high enough in the air to go for the air kills. Bubble guys? I'm not gonna be getting blizzard kills on these guys, I don't think. No, I wanted my 5 kills. In the air. I'm falling. Does that count for the challenge? I did a finisher. Completed some challenges. Which ones? Oh, you have to. It's not do 6 excellence over time with shoot lock, it's get 6 excellence in a row in a single shoot lock. Okay. 8 killed with that. Yeah, do a magic wish finish. It did count. That one. Down to the rocks. Alright, now we need to look for rocks. Any rocks in here? Yes! Hey, is there one in here? No, don't see. Oh, there it is. It was a sneaky rock. though. Where did I come from? Oh, okay, I have not done this word. Is there a
rock? Rock.
Oh, okay. Watch out for these things. There's nothing here. Rock? Rock? These things are heartless. Thanks, Tedious Depths. I have not played this before because it just came out today. In Japan.
Oh, wait, what?
Pass through all the areas to get all the stuff I missed anyways. Hello, again. Oh, she has magic wish now! Oh no. Oh no, spin to win. This again. Where are you? Oh, this isn't gonna kill. I bamboozled myself. It almost killed. Are you kidding? Dang.
Dang
it. With this, it's all of them, huh? Even though Tera and Ben didn't tell me anything. And all my mirage did was try to shake, make my heart waver, uncertain. My translations are too literal. Now I can't go back. Let's go back to the entry mirror. But there's a mirror I haven't gone in yet. Or, I don't think I went in this one. I mean, I may be rusty, but I have played a lot of the Kingdom Hearts's. I've played through two Final Mix, like, over 20 times at least. Which is nothing if you're like a speedrunner, like, only 20, scrub. But I mean, that was just like casual critical mode runs for the most part. I've only played Birth by Sleep three times, once regularly and twice in Final Mix. Dreamed Up Distance twice. I did all of 358 over 2 days, multiplayer included, by myself, because I had a slot 1 device and an actual copy of the game.
and I just soloed all the multiplayer conflict that took forever. Tormented by an illusion of myself. Never thought I'd see this. I just talked to myself a lot more since coming to the world of darkness. But that illusion talked, you know, spoke in a manner back to me almost exactly like I did. Is it the weakness in my heart? The world of darkness where no one there that has no one. Maybe because I've spent so long in a world with nothing but darkness, are things that I couldn't see before starting to float up before me? Maybe the darkness has infiltrated my heart and started weakening it. Is this a dream you see before being swallowed by darkness? So, no directions right now in the top left. Okay. What's the hit the lamps. This world is...
Tara,
Ben! No, another illusion. But even if it's just an illusion, even if I get swallowed in darkness, I want to meet them! Darkness. Oh yeah, I haven't been saying dark. The darkness. You have to be dramatic. Get in my way. Forest of darkness. I don't even have to translate that. Oh good, area select has become available. Thank goodness.
Yeah, it's been a pretty fun little preview of the Kingdom Hearts 3 ending. Okay, I got a new challenge. I should probably pay attention to what that is. In case it has to do with the thorns. Oh, there we go. The evil thorns. Destroy 50 threads of them. There are some you can only defeat with magic, or hit with magic. Search for the flowers representative of the three fairy godmothers. Okay. What am I still working on? Kill flame cores, kill water cores. Get aqua to level 60. Do the perfect shoot lock. That's what I should go for next time I see Heartless. I need to go back and find the rest of the stones. Finish with a beautiful spin against... Wait, oh, I got that? I got kill her with a beautiful spin. Okay. We get a tiara now. Yay! At least it's not cat ears. These are the ones that they're like, you should use magic, and I'm like, no. Oh. Phew. Alright, I need kills and magic wish, so. Dang it. Come down here lower so I can get the kills while in the air. Keep me there. Keep me there. Oh, I'm touching the ground there, aren't I?
up. Dang it. Oh, right, shot. I got 3 excellence. Why didn't it continue? Huh? Some explaining to do. He's gonna do his troll thing now. Did I make any progress on any of the challenges? I still haven't killed enough things with ice. Oh, okay, there's the excellent chain. We got 3 of 6. Why wasn't I counting the other excellents I got? Does the whole chain have to be excellents? Where's the kill them in magic wish? There we go. They've released the bats. Oh no, that bat trolled me. I've been trolled. Look, there's a bat up there. Fly up there. Oh. I can't land on it from there, apparently. Oh, so up there is just option. Just an item up here. Mega potion. My menuing's really slow. Those times when I had to use the potions to not die, I was menuing so slow. That's gonna get me killed in the boss fight, probably. No, don't have enough focus. This is so annoying. Oh, and I have that free invincibility. Just ain't right. Still not enough focus. Oh, I still need to kill things with Blizzard, don't I? Can't hit him! Still need to freeze 5 Heartless at once, too. Got a new back piece. Oh, it's purple. Can you coat that in ice and ride it arbitrarily for the challenge? I don't know. I didn't think to try. So was this was just a little hollowed effect from Heartless.
Oh. There's vines up. Wait, oh no. That's the way I'm going here. This guy. He's like, it me. I back again. Why do you intend to not let me meet with them? Don't punch me, bro. I did my dodge roll. What, can I not move? I got wonkily stuck. Orbs of darkness, do you mind?
I'm gonna die. I'm totally gonna die. I died!
Again. Okay, I tried to use magic on offense there, and I just got bjecked without the cure invincibility frames. Oh my goodness. That was not a good attempt. Magic doesn't hurt him much. You're better off just thwacking him. Darkseid has gotten strong over the years, even though we don't know when this fight is taking place relative to the main story timeline. For all we know, it could still be right after Birth by Sleep. And there's also times where maybe he was stronger before he got beat up a million times. Almost. Almost.
Oh, hello. He's like, it me, I back. Oh good, I need to kill him. Wait, no, I got the thing. But I do need to freeze 5 Heartless. I should line that up better.
Yeah, well, water cars, level up. Blizzard Rider. Freeze 5 Heartlesses, and then break all 5 of their bodies at the same time. That's hard. Wait, I lost shoot lock points towards this? Was that because I did that shoot lock and I, like, messed up? I didn't kill all the Heartless in that one room. I didn't see shooting stars in this town. There's a place where you can float in the air in the town. Go to the highest place. Oh wait, no, I got that one. Yeah, okay. That's the white stones. That's the 3 flowers. You know, one of the flowers is probably in that little grotto I went in. Wait, no. Damn it. I could have frozen 5 Heartless. Oh, it might have just killed me. Modifier. It me. Hello. Oh, it you. We kill our brother, but we know hold grudges. Was that just like for atmosphere? Oh, that was rude. I don't get to heal. I can't use my magics. Oh, it's the big shadows. Oh, I want to shatter them all at once. Yes. Oh my god, what is the damage? I'm too bad at menuing while I'm scrolling.
That can kill me.
Tired of your water shields. Another save point. Oh boy, we're level 55 now. Oh boy, it's one of the things that doesn't like to work properly. But yep, see, it just like. Oh, you're not as strong as your brother. What's up with that? Oh, Neo Shadows. Defeat Neo Shadows. That's probably the only new one. Wait, what? There's still a new challenge I didn't look at? Where? Oh, this one. Oh, defeat 3 Dark Sides. They've just become generic enemies. Oh, I don't have to worry about breaking these thorns anymore. Whatever. The dark side. I'm sick. Real crap. Come here. Come here. Come here, buddy. Ow, that does a lot of damage. I do not appreciate it. What? He canceled my activating magic fish? I still haven't found any of the flowers, so that's not just a good one. Of the fairy godmothers. They're not even fairy godmothers, what am I saying? They're just the fairies from the This looks like a flower. Alright, more kills for magic rushes in this new line. Feathers, my favorite. Oh, let's jump. Jump. Oh, that's okay. I think that would count as one kill for magic break.
I hope.
Oh no, I let you down. Seems like lightning on these guys.
Stop that.
Nope. Fire? There we go. Get out of that bubble. Yeah, we killed enough water cores. New symbol. Okay. Night, Mousy. Says that one's pretty cool. That's not a flower. Style change. Another pattern is the green version. Okay. Oh yeah. Gotta do shot lock. Why didn't I just shot lock those guys? The dark sensors. Is that I saw a treasure chest. Is this gonna knock me down where I was? I'm confused. Where am I? That's down. Okay, I know where that is. I don't think I went this way. Or is that just over there? It is just over here. The bats have the last laugh here, I'm afraid. No, this is just a PS4. Can't afford a PS4 Pro. Like to do more translations with a fancier video quality, but I am a poor seeking second degree. It doesn't really feel like 30 FPS, it's not really noticeable.
That's cool. It's really weird, when you're walking into a wall, it won't let you. That is the one wonky thing about movement. I think it's because it wants to automatic do that auto hop, like I'm not jumping there. At all. This is. Neonatus, leader of the Dark Horde, holder of the Orb of Aura. No one knows what I'm referencing. I'm making spiky stuff. Yeah.
actually kicking ass.
He's sending out goop. I don't even know what he's doing. I'm too high. I'm not good. Oh yeah, now he's doing it. Shoot things at you.
That's how you do it.
I can't do my finisher. Whatever I'm doing, this is his finisher. Roll around like an idiot and hope you dodge things. I didn't complete any challenges. Yay. Aqua, I... You can talk, Terra? You can see me? Of course. I can see Ven too. Ven's here? What's wrong, Terra? You can't see him? Where is this? Swallowed by the world of darkness. Enchanted dominion, which was swallowed by the world of darkness. The world was swallowed by darkness. What's wrong, Terra? Are you really Terra? Are you just a illusion shown to me by the weakness of my heart? Ven, can you talk? Calm down, Aqua. I'm the real one, but this isn't my real form. What are you talking about?
俺を照らす呼び名は悪は見えているのは俺のかつての姿見えているのは心の中にある。俺の過去の俺の姿。俺の過去の俺の姿。俺の過去の俺の姿。俺の過去の俺の姿。俺の過去の俺の姿。俺の過去の俺の姿。俺の過去の俺の姿。俺の過去の俺の姿。俺の過去の俺の姿。俺の過去の俺の姿。俺の過去の俺の姿。俺の過去の俺の姿。俺の過去の俺の姿。俺の過去の俺の姿。俺の過去の俺の姿。俺の過去の俺の姿。俺の過去の俺の姿。俺の過去の俺の姿。俺の過去の俺の姿。俺の過去の俺の姿。俺の過去の俺の姿。俺の過去の俺の姿。俺の過去の俺の姿。俺の過去の俺の姿。俺の過去の俺の姿。俺の過去の俺の姿。俺の過去の俺の姿。俺の過去の俺の姿。俺の過 ているのなら、俺の姿同様、お前の心が見せている幻だろ。
If you see then, it probably is also an illusion being shown to you by your heart. Yeah, that's right.
じゃあ、あなたもベンも、
So you and Ven are both in our original, right? Most likely. That's great. Then why are you here? The connection. I felt you in the dark world. But why is your heart connected to the world of darkness? In the darkness. Where are you in the darkness? Don't worry about me. Xehanort's looking for Ven. He won't find Ven. I hid him in a safe place.
姿を現しても何も話してくれないのはまだ安全に眠っているから。
The fact that he hasn't said anything is probably because he's still sleeping safely somewhere.
No, I can't hold it back. The darkness.
それは
Is that hiding place the room of waking? That's right. Who are you?
誰?
What are you saying? I'm... No, Aqua! Terra? I'm still with Xehanort. He's trying to use me to find Ven's hiding place.
Silence!
I won't ever give up.
Aqua,
don't you ever give up either!
You still struggle?
Terra!
Melt into darkness! Darkness!
Like hell, I met you! I'm gonna melt into darkness like this.
Aqua!
Are you okay, Aqua? Oh, this is from the end of the one video. Mickey, why? Tara, Ven! Let's talk later. Is this guy? Nest of darkness. Those are skull cracks. Those are heartless. Aqua didn't even know what they were. Oh man. No, I want to target the boss. Hiya. It's way stronger than last time. What is this? Mickey, heal me. Cast heal Mickey. 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 Mickey, do something. Mickey, do something. Mickey, do something. Or, oh wait, I haven't beat him this good. I blocked that. Blocking would probably make this fight a lot. Okay, so it's glowing red, it beats you up. Glowing red things tend to beat you up. How you use here? Oh, okay, I blocked it. That's when they're reforming. Oh, they find her. Oh wait, it's going dead. Well, what? He healed me? Dang. Good heal bot. I'm gonna die. I knew as soon as I activated that style change, I was like, oh, I'm dead. That was the wrong decision. Yeah, you have last live, what's it called in English? I don't remember any of the English skill names. The thing where if you have some health and you take a hit, you won't die, and I believe you also have combo live. Oh, okay, can they reform? Oh, too late. Almost got the timing for that. Called the waveform, because he's helping Aqua find her way. Get it, guys? Oh, what? Oh! Alright, it's time to block. Second chance was one of them, I think. I keep dying from over aggro and not just chilling and waiting for him to do his attack. Although that time, he did two attacks in a row. He did the most annoying attack twice in a row, and I got BX'd. Also, Mickey's healing is... He heals when he pleases. I guess that's why he's the king. Hey, when I please. Do an attack. There we go. Oh, what? Oh, he trolled me. I wanted to do the magic wish finisher and the wayfinder proc. The finisher from wayfinder is hard. Oh. What am I doing?
Hit.
but... Back here. Oh no.
Ooh, too close.
I'm gonna die right here, aren't I? I'm dead. Oh my goodness. I'm throwing. All he does is just these big, like, wonky attacks that just put hurt boxes out there. But it's not very clear where the hurt boxes are. To me, at least. You think it would be all of them, but it totally is not. Yeah. It really is a more of a mission block instead of... Wayfinder activating is also pretty random. Like, everything just feels very, like, random in this fight. Like, where is his tells for when he's gonna attack? When does it Mickey heal? When does he give you Wayfinder? How many times is it gonna attack when it turns on? I haven't been charged with another thing. Magic wish. What? I was trying to activate Wayfinder and I wasn't even paying attention to my health. I'm gonna need a few deaths to recover from that one death where he was at 1 HP and I just kind of choked and died. And I need to use items. I really just need to use items. I like those nothing to this guy. They nerfed Shotlock too. They nerfed everything. With good reason. I really can't blame them. I guess sometimes it targets Mickey and he can just like chill. This is a little heartless that if you kill, drop all the power and all the time. As long as you're above 1 HP, you can't die. That is a thing. I don't understand this guy's hurt box. Mikey didn't kill me through all of that. I don't know. Oh, hey. I don't know what it was, but let's see. Oh, he healed me. Thank you. That was actually a good deal. I actually stopped spamming heal because I really wanted it. Okay, yep. Nope, not done yet. He's dead. That's why he's not healing something, probably. Mickey, get up. Get up and heal me. Does it just never stop attacking when it gets low on HP? That's pretty obnoxious. It's longer than expected. Well, nobody knew what to expect because they said the length would be about the length of an average Kingdom Hearts 3 world. How long is an average Kingdom Hearts 3 world? I don't know. The game still doesn't have a release date. I kind of good at it too. But throwing a couple of magic into the mix does get you more and more success, I guess. I spent time casting that spell, so I'm not going to get Wayfinder for sure. Up there, like the game or two.
Doesn't stop. It never stops. Where is its hurt box? Don't know.
I kind of just seem to get a ton of his ability frames. Why did that work when hitting the mound so many? Okay, I was gonna say. Let's not pursue it.
But
didn't even ever think I'd reunite with you in a place like this. What happened? Did you see Terra or Ven? I've only seen you here. I. The weakness in my heart, the darkness has wedged itself in there. I see. But you seem fine. I have been searching for you all this time. Why are you here in the world of darkness? How much time has passed in the world of light? About 10 years. I see. After all that, I hid Ben in a safe place and went to where Terra was. But Terra's about to be consumed by darkness, so in order to prevent that, I had no choice but to stay in the world of darkness. So that's how it was. But you, Mickey, why are you here in the world of darkness? What's going on in the world of light? A bunch of worlds are being taken by the darkness and drowned in it. And a bunch of people's hearts are being stolen. In order to stop any more of the dark invasion, we had no choice but to close the door between the worlds from both sides. But in order to do that, we need the key in the world of darkness. So I was looking for the entrance to the world of darkness. But the world's kind of all over the place. There's shards of light all over the place. But all sorts of worlds are getting swallowed by darkness. And we managed to seal the door to darkness. And I heard a power of light here. I was relying on that connection, and then I found you. Connections. I'm sure Ven and Terra were guiding me to this reunion with you, Mickey. But the world is being threatened by darkness again.
Is Terra in the world of light?
I still haven't found him.
I see. But
Terra is still fighting.
His heart has fallen to darkness. He told me to not give up.
I see.
Oh, that's a relief.
Yes.
But as for Ben, he won't wake up until I return. So I have to return to the world of light, no matter what. Well, let's find the key and return together. You know how to get back? Well, got my hands full just looking for the entrance, so I didn't have a chance to look for the exit. But us two together all managed somehow.
Yeah,
you haven't changed at all. The key will guide us. That's a pretty old saying. That was what the old Keyblade Masters used to say.
I
started to want to believe in those words. Now let's go. Okay. Alright, more darkness. Dankness. Do I have new challenges?
I do.
Combine your power with Mickey. Oh, I already completed it. Activate. Yeah. Okay. I didn't find all the flowers there. We got a new hat. They're so fluffy. Oh, her ass is too strong. Why did I leave her? There we go. Let me out, darkness. Still need to get a shot. Kill those things. Why is it still only at 2? You start at level 50. Place I fell down. Oh, must have been down here. Bump you guys, I want this treasure. Yes.
Big attacks to use. So this is where I fell down, isn't it? I think. Yeah. Oh yeah, up there. But this takes me back to right here. The lightning hit this one bad. Thunder's the best element for the lazy people. I just hit it all. No aim. That's unpleasant. Why are you doing that? Cut that out. Thought I died when I heard that noise. I heard that dying noise. I don't remember where I heard this. I think it was an interview, but it was something like Kingdom Hearts 3 is the end of the Xehanort trilogy, but that does not mean we will not make more Kingdom Hearts games per se. Just that the main villain would not be Xehanort anymore. Of course, we didn't know the main villain was Xehanort for a long, long time either. But you know, time travel, retconning, not thinking the series was gonna have more than one game. Fire Bros. Snap it off. We're fast enough to catch this guy, sort of. He heals way more than Donald. Wow, that's three things I can activate. This is an out before. new Greyfinder?
Yeah, we did it.
Like he's higher level than Akka. Sonic didn't have to die after generations, they just had to keep on in that vein, and they're like, nah, we want to put all our eggs in this Western-only franchise rebranding we're trying to do. That was Sonic. I don't think it had to die in generations, I just think, like, giving everyone's like, generations, we love this type of game, and they're like, we're not going to make that type of game for a long time again, and everyone's like, wait, what? Why? 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 You found something that works. Let us say there were two good Sonic games in a row, please. I mean, I guess Colors and then... Was Colors then generation? I think. But... It's so bad. It's not darkness. It's not dark enough. So maybe it's a trap. For when light is its brightest, shadows and darkness is its greatest. This is the world where I met those kids. Yeah, a lot of worlds truly have been claimed by darkness. Do you know this world, Aqua? Yeah, the time I visited, there were a couple kids I thought would be easy to be successors of the Keyblade, but it looked like Terra had already passed on the right of the Keyblade to them, so I just didn't do it. Wait, could you tell me those kids' names? I believe it was Sora and Riku. I see. Well then, this most certainly is... The one who's trying to help me close the door to darkness was those two you met. Wait, those two? Here they first held the Keyblade. And in the darkness behind that pulled this world into the world of darkness, the key of the realm of darkness should be here. That was close, let's hurry. It did them again. Oh, they learned how to fly! Or, I guess they're still touching the ground somewhere, maybe? I am not touching them, really. Attack him head on. Come at me, bro. Come at me. I'm getting mauled. I got mauled by Babby Heartless. I'm getting flashbacks to when you would die in two shots and level runs to them in Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix. Barely hurt this thing. What's it doing? I didn't see this attack last time.
Oh no. Are they done? This thing does not take damage. Okay, so the red ones that he throws at cannot be killed by the rest of them. Just go under me, bro. Looks like the whole length of it is vulnerable, but the targeting will target your head. Oh, it's that ball thing. Oh. It's the ball. Wait, they're taking more damage all of a sudden. Why? Way more damage all of a sudden. Dang it. Where are you? I missed. What? Mickey, what are you doing up there? It's dangerous. I love how, like, little shadows just fly off when you hit it. I don't think it's happening. Nope. Oh, it's gonna do the... Nope. Okay, you have to actually time it. Ow. I should have healed instead of blocked. It was too dangerous for Mickey up there, Hitches. He could get hurt. He's just a mouse. He's just an anthropomorphic mouse. It's too dangerous. Okay. I don't know, block or dodge when he does that fly in the air and smash down attack. I don't. Oh, he's grumpy. Oh, okay, it's the attack. I don't know how to dodge. Maybe I'll just jump. Yep, this is working. This is working. Ah, that failed. He's not done. No, he wasted the time. Oh, I blocked too early. I was never good with the reflex block. More used to the little turn around and go. Are you done yet? No. Oh my goodness. Stop. Are you done yet? Like, sometimes they just like, you know what, I'm gonna chain attacks for a long, long time. Oh, he's not done yet. Not this again. Stunned? No. What is that stun? What?
What does this do? Oh, that does actually do damage. Oh no, not this attack. I'm not dead, but I need invincibility frames from this. Oh, there's a lot of boxes. There's probably a lot of drive shit.
Dead.
Oh, Nikki said no. I can't block this attack. There's too many. That's just a charge. No reason to get hit. You done yet? Actually, when are you gonna activate Wayfinder? Okay. Oh no, not this attack again. No! I didn't even see Nikki up there. Anyone who kills things by hitting them with a 20-ton chunk of metal has to be pretty good first. Doing? Darkness. No. Not the darkness. Apparently the tornado of shadows does not hurt. Okay, it's orange. That's gotta hurt you. It's using them as a machine gun. Oh, the heartless manatee. How could they be so heartless? Mine? Mind, Mr. Tornado? Mind? I can block it. I can block everything. It's magic. Cut. Oh, you're done.
Oh, you're not done.
What's happening? It's raining heartless meteors. They're chasing me. They got me. You can't stay in a combo forever anymore either. They nerf that too. Bosses might actually be hard again. Once you learn to just like lay like a limp rag in the middle of a combo, it's like you're never afraid of dying as long as you have mana.
I'm trying to cast Fire Aga.
With what mana?
Oh.
Stop that.
Oh god.
Has the wombo combos. He's like, I'm coming around for another pass! Fires in his eyes.
Gosh.
Oh. Oh no. Oh no.
Lock it!
I can't use items?
Why? Oh, I was stunned. I should have... I didn't realize I was stunned. I needed to mash out of the stun.
Hmm. So definitely saving the shot lock for its second form.
Or abusing those barrels filled with focus. More.
The strongest Kingdom Hearts boss was really just a bunch of shadows.
Oh no. Come on, I need to get... Oh, I was so greedy to get the finish. I was just like, I'm gonna get the finish or I'm gonna die. And what happened was I died. Why is Akka's mana bar so small? I mean, you can cast like 4 Thundagas, 5 Firagas, similar amount of Blizzagas. It's pretty typical. Targon did more left than you can. Not this attack. Leave me alone. Kiragan, it's all gone. That's pretty balanced though, because otherwise in Kingdom Hearts 1, it's like, how many bars of MP do I have? Oh, 8 million? Guess I won't die. Unless, like, I'm really stupid. He got a little lost there. Where am I? What's going on? Stop hitting me. I know. Let's roll right into it, shall we? Bro. Oh, alright, here we go. That wasn't even his final form. He lets you wail on him. Well, last time he let you wail on him for a while at the beginning. We'll see if he's so... he's not so kind this time. Have some fire. Have some more fire. I don't want some tornado. Oh, I didn't need to do that. Health drop. He delays his approach. That's so tricky. So sneaky. Not the machine gun. Not the machine gun. Are you done? Nope. Oh, it's time for the meteors. I think that's what they'll do against this. Oh yeah, that's good. That doesn't do damage, that's just a... oh yeah, you switch a block, I think? I'm not sure. I'm not sure what you do here. Just dash out of the center. Try and take most of the balls. I didn't need to do that. I can take one more hit. And now I'm back at half. No mana bomb, that's bad. Are you done? Jump on its head again, Mickey? No. Oh, Wayfinder makes you immune to its tornado. Would have been nice to know that. Oh, never mind. It totally does not make you immune. Keep healing like that. Okay, delay, delay, delay. Charge. Oh no, machine gun again. Saving the shot locks from hits really low. I don't want to risk it. Make you get up. Are you done? Did I hit you? Is there a way to hurt this guy without magic when he's in this, like, you get near me, you get hurt mode? I don't understand. Thank you. I don't like this one so often. I never used it. Mickey, you healed yourself. You son of a... I'm too close to the edge. It's making this awkward. As soon as you get mana back, as soon as you get mana back. Come on, you have mana. I see it. I see it. I see it. Mickey? Bro? The meteors are coming, bro. Mickey. Come on. Right here. Heal me. Thank you. Okay, he was pretty Donald. Right, kind of have to time the cartwheel. You can't just spam it. Yeah, the timing is working way better. Oh! Oh wait, no, that's not valuable. Alright. Oh, Mickey tried to heal himself and he died in the process. Cool story,
hello.
bars. Good damage.
Shot looks.
Too slow.
Yep.
I needed the follow up to finish it. Let's look in here deeper. Must be in here. That's it.
That keyblade's
it. This is the key I've been searching for. The keyblade of the world of darkness. The keyblade of the world of darkness. Yes, that's what he just said. The two keys connect the doors. The door that does not allow Yami darkness to exist. From here on, I'm going to use this to close the door. The door that connects light and darkness, only those who have a heart of light can enter. In order to close the door, we need both the keyblade of light and darkness. Alright, Mickey, use the key, and in that time, I'll close the door. The one who's going to close the door has already been decided. You can't be the one to close it while I use the key. That's the door?
Kingdom
the door to Kingdom Hearts. This is different from the Kingdom Hearts you're familiar with. It scales a bit smaller, and it's Kingdom Hearts made of the world, the hearts of the worlds. If we leave the door open like this, darkness will keep spilling out of it and cover the world. If I combine this with the key that Sora has in the World of Light, we should be able to close the door. Now, if Riku was here, everything would be dandy.
Sora, Riku,
that's... this, all the actors are in place. Aqua, come here. Oh no! I won't let you!
Aqua,
go! But... the generics are too strong. Oh, this is why. This is how they're retconning he wasn't in his Keyblade like, warrior garb when he closed the door. Oh, and this is how they got Aqua out of the way. Convenient plot door. How convenient. The fight for the door of light is still going on. I learned this from talking to Terra and Mickey. If that's the case, then I'll stay in the world of darkness a little longer. For plot reasons! If I can help anyone who has wandered into the world of darkness, I'll be the light that guides the way in the darkness. Darkness! And then one day I'll return to Terra and Ven. I am Master Aqua. There's no need to worry about me.
Aqua.
I remember this. It's that one cutscene, only with... Now, sir. Let's, use our keys. It's that cutscene, only it was better animated, and only part of it. I remember that. How beautiful. The starry sky. Terra.
Van.
I'm good at translation. I'm all alone again, huh? It's great. The world is being restored. May the key guide you by the will of your heart. I'm here. That's posting memes. Alright, we did it. Tomorrow, I will probably go around doing the challenges. Play it. Yeah. I don't get home until late, but not many classes on Friday. So. I'm gonna have to see if there's any important things. Oh no, they're just showing the cutscenes from the. It's a mini game. I honestly still would have probably preferred a Birth by Sleep 2 instead of having most of the Birth by Sleep 2 information put in Dream Drop Distance, personally. But that's also because Birth by Sleep 2 would probably only play as Aqua, and Aqua is the only light Keyblade wielder to have more than 2 brain cells. There's a secret ending, but how do you get the secret ending? I would assume that would be like all the challenges or something. Okay, it was on normal. So it's not very secret if you get it on normal. Put the translator pants back on. we know what Aqua is doing during the events of Kingdom Hearts 1 in general. But... so for Kingdom Hearts 2, did she just kind of sit there? Like... I mean, Kingdom Hearts 2 still is like, my game doesn't exist yet. What would a heartless taste like? Would they taste good if you cooked them? What if it was a heartless from a cow? Would it taste like a cow? Oh, translation time. I will answer all your questions after. Oh yeah, this cutscene. Right. I forgot about this one. I felt like I heard Aqua's voice faintly. In order to save me, Aqua. Why didn't you tell us this earlier? It wasn't written yet, Riku. It was something Aqua wanted. After we should have told us, we could have gone to rescue her earlier. Now wait, Riku. The fact that the king was able to meet with Aqua, at the time when the king met with Aqua, there was no time to find a way to get her out of there. And at the time, there's no one strong enough to be able to safely return Aqua. That's why I believed. And not talking about it. You know, if we had told Sora about this, he would have recklessly charged in to try and fix things. But we're all prepared now. Me and Riku will go to look for Aqua. Of course!
もちろんだ.
You've changed a lot in the time I've been seeing your hair, Riku. Really? Yeah. Kinda like Sora now. Is that a compliment? I'm done with trying to act like an adult. I wanna follow my heart freely. Yeah, I guess that's pretty Sora-esque. But Riku is Riku. I'd like to give any help I can. What should I do? I made a request about the new Keyblade wielders, Leah and
Kairi.
Yeah, that's Axel. He's returned to being a human. And he also helped save Sora. There's no reason to worry. Alright, Riku, let's set out. First we have to find the entrance to the world of darkness. King, take this. I have a gift for you from the three fairies. It's a new clothes to help you resist the darkness. Thank you. Alright, let's go. Alright, we're waiting. You're a little late. What were you doing? That's a secret. I'm back.
Huh?
Where is everybody? Everyone has their own duties to fulfill. They just left. Man, they didn't even stay to say hi. It's because you were slow.
I
didn't want them to leave without saying goodbye. You were too slow. No, that's not it. Calm down. In order to beat Xehanort, from here we need to go meet the one who sleeps in a sea of sadness. This is the most important thing. This master test was to go find awaken a sleeping power in you. But at the end, you were swallowed by darkness, Sora, and your new power is not complete. Furthermore, because you were touched by a vessel of Xehanort, you've lost a lot of the power you once held before. Are you sure you aren't aware of that yourself? Oh, this is how they explain him being level 1. How convenient. It's alright. This happens all the time. Same as always. Yep. The power to return hearts that Riku got from Ansem the Wise's data will most likely be of great help. But most importantly, to stop Xehanort's plot, your power is not sufficient. I'm sure by following your heart, you'll be able to gather the 7 guardians of light. Looks like our most important thing right now is to get your lost power back. I don't know if you'll be able to get it all back. But at the very least, we need to take this power of awakening from the master's test you attained and perfect it. You should go visit a hero to help train up your power. You might be able to get a hint. We'll go with Sora too. This is what I had intended from the beginning. Please help him out. And goddammit, Donald, use your healing. I mean, you weren't able to become a master after all. Completely surprised that you would fail. Hey! You're still half-baked. But the three of us together, we can be as good as one fool. I guess we'll help you out. Looks like it'll be pretty fun. This isn't a travel trip. Alright. Depart. I'll go and come back. Oh god, no. No. Not this thing. How do we get there? What are you saying? Let's go. Set off. Looks like the paths have changed. Rinsa just said for you to follow your heart. Which way, Sora? Don't tell me you didn't even think about this.
I'm thinking,
but nothing's floating coming to mind.
He
said it was something from before. Think of you, all your friends you've made. What a... Well... Nope, nothing coming to mind. Nothing at all. The key will guide you as your heart wills it. What's that? Every time we set out, Yensid would always say this. Is that so? Have you ever heard it? Maybe it was just my imagination. The key will guide you as your heart wills it. I'll try it. Again! Alright. Let's aim for Olympus Colosseum and set out! Trophies. God, the stupid hat's still there. Trophies. Let's see our battle report. Proud mode, challenge level 41%. 56% of... I missed that many treasure boxes. 436 defeated enemies. Style changed 55 times. Most used spell, Firaga, 104 times. 3 hours, 26 minutes. Save menu. Make a clear file. Critical mode has been unlocked. Choose it from new game. You can also turn off experience if you so desire. Alright. So for anyone watching on the VOD, I'm going to cut it here. If you want to watch me do more stuff in Dream Drop Distance and stuff, that's not going to be VODed, so you can watch it over on my Twitch channel at twitch.tv/wuchinglong. Thanks for watching. And again, shoot me any thing you might want to see me translate that might be feasible. I take all suggestions. I have a few ideas, like I said, custom RoboGX, etc., etc. And thanks for watching.